Welcome to our video about graphene, the supermaterial of the future you need to know about. If you're not already familiar with graphene, it's time to take notice. Graphene is a material that's changing the world as we know it. It's a two-dimensional material composed of carbon atoms arranged in a hexagonal lattice, and it's the basic building block of other carbon-based materials like graphite and carbon nanotubes. But what makes graphene so special is its unique properties such as its strength, conductivity, flexibility, and transparency. In this video, we'll explore the exciting potential of graphene and how it's being used today to revolutionize the way we think about technology and materials. From electronics to medicine, graphene is the material of the future you need to know about. Graphene is the basic building block of other carbon-based materials such as graphite, which is commonly used in pencils, and carbon nanotubes, which are tiny tubes made of graphene. Graphene has a wide range of potential applications, and some of them are already being used in the industry. Here are a few examples of current applications of graphene. Electronics. Graphene is being researched for use in electronic devices, such as transistors, displays, and solar cells. Its high conductivity and flexibility make it a promising material for use in these applications. Energy storage. Graphene's high surface area, high conductivity, and chemical stability make it a promising material for use in energy storage devices such as batteries and supercapacitors. Sensors and biomedical devices. Graphene's flexibility and high conductivity make it a suitable material for use in sensors and biomedical devices, such as biosensors and diagnostic devices. Composites and coatings. Graphene is being researched for use in composites and coatings, such as in the aerospace and automotive industry, where it can be used to develop new types of materials that are stronger and more durable. Water filtration. Graphene's high surface area and chemical stability make it a promising material for use in water filtration systems, making them more efficient and cost-effective. These are just a few examples of the current applications of graphene, but the future potential of graphene is vast and exciting. Researchers are actively exploring new ways to use graphene in various fields, and here are a few examples of potential future applications of graphene. Quantum computing. Graphene's unique electronic properties make it a promising material for use in quantum computing, which is an advanced form of computing that uses quantum mechanical phenomena to perform operations on data. Biotechnology. Graphene's unique properties make it a promising material for use in biotechnology, such as in the development of new types of biosensors and diagnostic devices. Photonics. Graphene's high conductivity and transparency make it a promising material for use in photonics, which is the study of the generation, manipulation, and detection of light. Energy generation. Graphene's high conductivity and flexibility make it a promising material for use in energy generation, such as in the development of new types of solar cells and thermoelectric devices. Environmental applications. Graphene's chemical stability and high surface area make it a promising material for use in environmental applications, such as in the development of new types of water filtration systems and air purification systems. Despite the many potential applications of graphene, there are also several challenges and obstacles that must be overcome in order to fully realize its potential. One of the main challenges facing graphene is mass production. Graphene is currently produced in small quantities and at a high cost, which makes it difficult to produce on a large scale. Researchers are actively working on developing new methods for the production of graphene that are more efficient and cost-effective. Another obstacle is the cost of graphene. Graphene is still relatively expensive to produce, and it's not yet clear how to make it cheaper. Graphene is a new material, and not enough is known about its long-term effects on human health and the environment. More research is needed to understand the potential risks associated with graphene. Graphene is a revolutionary material that has the potential to change the world in many ways. From electronics to medicine, graphene is making our lives better, faster, and more efficient. The potential applications of graphene are virtually limitless, and researchers are still discovering new ways to use this amazing material. While there are still challenges to overcome, the future of graphene looks bright, and we can expect to see more advancements in the coming years. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more interesting videos. Thank you again.